You know, I say to the fans that the fans are the fans, and the fans have the right to have their opinions and to have their reactions.
But shut up!
There is something
talking about
that anyway. I used to call.
I got Steely on the beat.
Football.
Nah, heritage. Man, Jose, you gotta go. Ez not gonna tell you, but nah, man, Jose, you gotta know. No signings, we gone cold. Please don't open the window. That man is involved.
What?
He's not trying to sign no one till they're at least 29 years old.
Oh.
You said you wanna sell Welbeck, but my G trying to sell Pogba. The board won't give you no peace, cause they know if they did, then you probably call Drogba.
Drogba.
You feel like Afro B.
What?
Man try stick it on Pogs, but man gotta twerk for the Afro tree.
BV pundit
at the World Cup, and you look like you wanna cry.
Sir.
Could've just said you rate him, but you said reassign him, I don't know why. This guy been so washed ever since he got sacked by the Russian guy. They ain't signed Perisic cause he only marketable as a Russian spy. Yeah, you mash working 0-4, 0-5, but the game's done pass you by. Man ain't even got tactics. What are we doing in practice? Every match at OT, feel like sitting my wrist. My G, I can't hack this. Can't get a ball to the striker. 75 mil, not one hat-trick. Sanchez. Mkhitaryan has 3 years left on his deal. We've been there for Sanchez. 400 racks every week till he turns 33. My G, this ain't China. Talking about 12 mil compensation. All I'm hearing is minor. Marshall Lefty to the world. Nah, man, Jose, you gotta go. Ed's not gonna tell you, but nah, man, Jose, you gotta know. No signing, we gone cold. Please don't open the window. If that man is involved, he's not trying to sign no one till they're at least 29 years old. You said you wanna sell Welbeck, but my G tryna sell Pogba. The board won't give you no peace, cause they know if they did, then you probably call Drogba. Living like Afro B. Man try stick it on poles, but man gotta twerk for the Afro tree. Marshall FC to the world.
Black Joe
way to a new contract by talking about PSG. The man gave you his first coaching job and he snaked up LVG. If it weren't for LVG, you'd still be one of them translators.
Trust me.
Mac time for Laney and Matt Titch, midfield man doing up Lakers. Every time we face big team, I'm like, fam, have I really gotta watch this? Caps in our own boxes, dog shit. Formation looking like mosh pit. New centre backs every year, but you can't score goals, my guy, you have lost it. Drop Pogba for that big, you both legs, and you don't know why you lost it. Man just wants the attention. Marshall FC was rattling, man, cause Jose didn't get a mention. Now you've been dim for Sanchez, okay, big man, you get a well done. Now we gotta watch him twist and turn, cut in, press triangle and L1. Marshall FC to the world. Nah, man, Jose, you gotta go. Ed's not gonna tell you, but nah, man, Jose, you gotta know. No signing, we gone cold. Please don't open the window if that man is involved. He's not trying to sign no one till they're at least 29 years old. You said you wanna sell Welbeck, but my G tryna sell Pogba. The board won't give you no peace, cause they know if they did, then you probably call Drogba. Moving like Afro B. Man try stick it on pause, but man gotta twerk for the Afro tree. Marshall FC to the world.
Manchester United won the Champions League, which didn't happen a lot of times, was on 2011.
Shut up!
The final. I'm not even. The final was 2011. Since 2011, 2012, out in the group phase. The group was almost the same group as we had this season: Benfica, Basel, and Galati from Romania. Out in the group phase. In 2013, out at Old Trafford in the last 16. I was in the other bench.
Shut the fuck up!
In 2014, out in the quarterfinal. In 2015, no European football. In 2016, comes back to European football, out in the group phase, goes to Europa League, and on the second knockout, out of Europa League. On 2017, play Europa League, win Europa League.
Nobody cares!
With me.
Nobody!
And goes back to Champions
League. You need to shut up!
In 2018, win the group phase with 15 points in possible 18 and loses at home the last 16. So in 7 years, with 4 different managers, once not qualify for Europe, twice out in the group phase, and the best was a quarter final. This is football heritage.
Shut the hell up! Shut up! Shut up!